crushed to death. An unlucky way to die. Doubt he felt much.
Ooh! Did you hear that sound after I pushed the rock down?
Fisherman was asking for it.
That'll cost you!
There's the stench of rot in the air.
Stop!
There's nowhere left to go.
Please, don't hurt me.
Why are you here alone?
I remain with my family. The Withering is taking them, but I do not wish to abandon them.
The Withering?
A disease that often goes unnoticed until it is too late. The whole village had it. It destroys the mind and heightens aggression in an individual. And ultimately, the poor soul is rendered catatonic.
Leave here, child. Your family will soon go, and this village has nothing for you.
But, Papa! Mama!
They will find peace in death. Live for them. They would want that.
I... You're right. I cannot hold on any longer to what is already lost. I will go. Here. A key, if you want to check on the city.
This town leaves behind a bitter legacy. But such is the way of this world.
My head. Swim. Fairy.
No! A demon.
A list of names, ages, all killed by a plague. The Withering. It will not save them, but at least it might ease their suffering. The stench. They've endured much, it seems. Something is not right. Need to be careful here. Something is not right.
My weapons are polished and prepared. If you wish to dance. Though I hope you have bathed recently.
Hail, warrior. You keep this estate?
I do. I'm Gotofrid Fairrobe, celebrated Drengir of the Great Heathen Army, trusted golden helm of Ragnar Lothbrok. I intend a clean and honorable battle as my days grow old and rotten. I wish to keep myself dignified in my death rattle.
Your upkeep is impressive.
My war garments are unblemished, well-groomed and pristine. Ragnar taught me self-respect when we summered here.
A clean conscience, unblemished oaths, and immaculate loyalty are of higher value than any well-dusted piece of armor.
A resonant thought. Now, will you oblige me? An honorable and clean battle is all I ask for now.
May Odin visit us in this dance. Let us fight. Prepare your garb for a last drenching of raven wine.
I battle my desire prime condition.
Won't survive, fool! Give me strength!
Your immaculate strike! Such precision!
Then take this stone!
My weapons are dulled and impure. I shall only use the sharpest, only the purest. My wounds. Thank you for this last song of well-wrought iron and immaculate blows.
Go to your shining, flawless victory. Farewell, honorable Drengir.
Again, I find traces of the Nephilim. By edict of the local king, I shall prayeth to him that this light may be known as holy. These luminous placards are the divining rods of him who speaks to me. With effort, I seek the union of all his holy creations. Ita, Juno, Minerva, names that enter my head. Are these the Nephilim he reveals to me? Are these stones their signposts? I pray for your guidance, Lord. Amen.